What is up, everybody? Welcome to another vlog. Today we're gonna have fun, we're gonna have a lot of exciting vlog. As of now, it's time to say that subscribe to my channel and do give me a thumbs up on this video if you like this video. But before starting the vlog, I'd like to say that, you know, the support you people have shown is commendable, awesome and amazing. So it's my turn now to give you content. This vlog will also be having a lot of content. Just stay tuned for a lot more content coming only on our vlog. Okay guys, finally it's time to go and get into the car, and Absar is also with me. Here we go, Absar boy.
Welcome. Hey guys, to the vlog. How are you doing? Hope everybody is fine.
Alright guys, so it's time to meet our third mate.
Hello, how are you?
Hi Rahul. How's everything, man?
What's great. Up, man?
How are you? Alright, how are you, man?
I'm good, man. Say hi to the
viewers. Hi all, how are you guys?
Get in.
You can see this, we all are back with a bang. So we're gonna have a lot of fun in this vlog. Stay tuned. You guys, we've reached the first destination, which is this kettle. You can see in the background. Alright guys, finally moving towards this place. You can see this place and this kettle looks so amazing, so real. It looks like that, you know, you have a kettle at home and you're just about to, the tea is about to come out of that, you know, that hole.
Much of the famous place here right now in Sharjah Corniche. We call it Ketli and you get amazing tea over here.
So let's have tea then. If you get amazing tea here, so let's have tea and let's show you all out there what kind of tea. So if you come to Sharjah, you have a place where you can chill, you can hang out. This is Buhera Corniche and we're here. And Rahul
wants to say, we are having a cup of tea here.
We're having a cup of tea.
We want some relaxation because it's a long journey from
it's
here.
Long.
Yeah, so we want some relaxation.
So we want some relaxation, that's why, because tea always relaxes our mind. So let's go and have tea. Okay, finally Absar bhai got the tea, so I'm gonna take it. And this tea, I'm gonna show you, this tea really looks so amazing. I mean, it's really relaxing, refreshing, and so let's have tea. Rahul is not having tea, Rahul is having the water. And Absar bhai and me, we'll have tea with you all out there. Stay with me.
Indies, we are feeling so fresh after having this. Trust me guys, you should try this. Sharjah Corniche.
So whoever is in UAE, they should try. Most of the people come here who live in Sharjah, but the people who live in Dubai, they usually come to Sharjah. So you should always come to this place and have tea. It's not only like, you know, there are specific restaurants. You should come to these places and hang out. You can see this is a beautiful, amazing place. You can see all these palm trees, the Corniche also. This place is so mesmerizing. That's Noor Mosque, which is looking so beautiful. And this is our car. Finally back to the car. Guys, look what I just found in the parking lot. Have a look at this. This is Ford GT. The color looks so amazing and it's sunset. And this just beast is looking so awesome. I'll just give you an overview of this. This car looks so amazing. See this? This is Ford GT. The car lovers will love it. I love cars. So that's why I'm going to show you this. This is GT Ford. It looks so amazing.
Micah, why?
Absar bhai, it's your car. Wow, I didn't know that. Just open the window, please. Oh man, no. Don't do that. Oh my God. I hope you're enjoying it. Guys, we're gonna just do bottle flips challenge. We will see, like, you know, how many of us will be able to do flip the bottle around and how many times. Let's see. It's Absar bhai's turn. Oh, missed it. Now it's Rahul's turn. Rahul, watch the camera. Oh, now it's my turn, okay? What's up, hold the camera.
Oh, he also failed. Let us try once again.
Oh, now it's my turn. Oh my God, again.
Actually, the bottle is this is the parking meter, so I'm gonna just put these two coins. This is dirham. This one dirham looks like this. And I'm gonna put it here. I have got to press this and the ticket will come out of here. So the ticket came in. Here's the ticket. Because I'd like to show you this place. This place looks so amazing. The sun is about to set. You can see this. This is the Sharjah Souq. And this place looks so mesmerizing. This is our second destination today, and this is G-Wagon, Mercedes G-Wagon. Looks so amazing, so beautiful. I love these cars. Alright guys, it's time to go inside. Alright, so we have come up here. That's Rahul with the camera, and that's Sarabhai. Okay guys, so let's go inside. We have to keep this parking ticket in the front on the dashboard, so that when the traffic person, like when the traffic inspector comes, he will be able to see this, that we have already taken the ticket. This is a very good like thing. So I've just kept it here. You can see on the dashboard. So, and I'm free for 1 hour to keep the car here. This is the Sharjah Souq. You can see this chandelier is looking so amazing, and this is the UAE flag. That looks so mesmerizing. I love it. This place looks like a palace. This is the escalator that goes up. Seriously guys, this place looks so amazing. Always love to come to this mall. And we are all together. Let's take a selfie. I see this. This looks so beautiful. Wow, amazing. In this shop, and Sarbhai's friend. Hi guys, he's saying hi to the vlog. Alright, Sarbhai's. So you normally come to this place, you can see the designs. His designs look so amazing, so perfectly, like, you know, kept in this, in these rows and all. But guys, we're in the gold supermarket, so that's where we've come up here to have some fun, because Sarbhai, I always come to with Sarbhai to this place. Yes. So right now, what is the gold rate?
This. At present, it's 150.75.
It's not rupees, it's dirhams, guys. So just don't get mixed up, because we are in UAE, so that's why. Alright, whenever you have to come, you can come to this place in Sharjah. You can tell your name.
Ankur Shah,
and what is the name of the shop?
KV Jewelers.
Alright, if you take my name, you'll get discounted, right?
You have to come to this shop.
Alright, signing off. I'll see you in the next shot. Just came up to this place. This place looks so peaceful. In the background, you can see this fountain. This looks so amazing. This place looks so mesmerizing. I just want to show you the background. This place is lit. It's in the heart of Sharjah. This is Rola. That side is Rola. And we always come to this place. I've made a vlog also. There's a mosque, beautiful mosque, in the center of this whole place. So whenever you come to this place, this is a corniche. So all the families do come here on weekends and they chill out. And that's Sarbhai vlogging me right now, right away. And we just took some pictures here. And which I will be like updating it on, posting it on Instagram. So you have to follow us on Instagram. Sarbhai's Instagram ID is, which will be in the description. I'll keep it in the description for this particular video. And mine is Adilash, if you know, which is coming on the screen. Just go and right away subscribe to our channel, and do follow me on Instagram as well, on Adil Ashraf. Link is in the description. Just go and follow us. This is a journey. This is a long, long, long journey, and I'm gonna take you along. We are gonna take you along. Me and Rahul is gonna just run. So it's time to say goodbye. Stay blessed. Allah bless you all, and enjoy.